Academy News at 9 a.m., where we tell you your news headlines. I am Anaya Mitchell.
And I am Marsha Gerald. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Millions of people all over the world be celebrating the holiday season. How do you celebrate the holidays?
Well, it is my favorite time of the year. My family and I usually wake up early and open presents in our pajamas. How do you celebrate?
Well, the kids and I usually stay up watching Home Alone, and then we spend the rest of the day at the shelter.
Aw, that is so sweet of you. Next up, we have our on-site reporter, Kimani Tali, in Jamaica to tell us about the holiday festivities that take place every year.
That's right, you don't want to miss. We'll be right back after the break.
My name is Kyle Lewis, and I will be your host for this evening. Welcome to our 2021 winter production of Holidays Around the World. This evening, we want to take you on a trip that highlights how people everywhere around the world celebrate this time around the holidays. We have some great surprises coming up for you in our show tonight. We want you to think that this place is your very own home, complete with loud noises, kids festering around the corner, kids making TikToks about the food, good food smelling from the kitchen, aunts gossiping, parents wishing that school would come back one day, and much more. During the show, feel free to laugh, feel free to cry. Feel free to sing along as we bring you some classic holiday tunes. Now, ladies and gentlemen, now that our chestnuts are roasted around an open fire, please put your hands together and help me in welcoming our Academy Choir and Concert Band.
My name is Kimani, and I'm here live in Kingston, Jamaica, asking the natives what is the best part of the holidays.
My favorite part of the fruit cake and siren. I look small, but I eat now. And I love when my family come in from foreign and bring the big barrel there and stuff that I like.
Seeing the smiles upon other person's faces, the joy that the holidays bring into your heart is my favorite part of Christmas. I love chat upon the phone to all my family and loved ones.
Yeah, I go hear this answer a lot, but my favorite part of the holiday is the food. Every year in Jah, we look forward to Grand Market, where me buy me decorations, clothes, and of course, food.
And but food and fun times down here in Jamaica around the holidays. I am Kimani with Academy News.
Christmas celebrations in Trinidad begin early in the autumn with the start of the parang season, which continues until the 6th of January. Parang is a genre of Caribbean folk music with origins in South America. Traditionally, they contain Christian lyrics, but these holiday songs also tell stories around a variety of topics and customs surrounding Christmas celebrations in the country. Singing parang from house to house is the Trinidadian version of caroling.
To me, parang instruments are kotru, a guitar, a maracas, which we call in Trinidad shakshak, the box bass, a violin, and mandolin. It will have 10, 12 of us musicians playing here. 3-4 lead singers. You sing a verse, I sing a verse, he sing a verse, somebody else sing a verse, and you know, it sounds so sweet. That is where I get the sweetness in parang music. That is, you know, the real authentic parang styling.
Clarita Rivas has won many awards. She was the first ever parang queen in 1971.
Everything in a Trinidadian household must be perfect for Christmas Day. The holiday spirit is about giving thanks, having fun, and enjoying life. The music is inviting, the homes are completely decked out, and the food is irresistible. Arguably, the most important aspect of the holiday atmosphere in Trinidad are the aromas of the seasonal dishes. One of the staples at Christmas time are pastels.
That is what I know. We only make pastels with meat. The season going right here. My neighbor, he has a pimento garden, I don't have to buy. He just bring it from a merge, like 100, 200 pimento. My neighbor on my right, my neighbor on my left, he has the bandana or the shadow benny. He has it growing in his yard. And again, he said, take how much you want. And that is how we live. And it's fresh. And it just tastes all that freshness just in that pasta. You just blend all together, mix it with that meat, and you have a real good Christmas treat pasta. Again, I say that is a nice soft texture that can easily roll and smooth out to make my pasta corn. My neighbors help, they will come over, they know you have a set to make and say, come, Merz, let me help you. And they will come to help because I do my part, they do their part where they give me the seasonings to help to make that pasta taste so delicious. And then again, even the banana leaves, another neighbor will come and cut it for me or my husband, and we singe it together. So it's not a one-man job. It's a community job. It's a real feeling of togetherness, you know. So when they're eating that pasta, they know it's not one hand that made it. It's a whole set of hands getting involved to give it that taste of love that you taste when you eat the pasta. Christmas without pasta is not Christmas. That is how we know it. You get up in the morning and you have your pasta with your bread, your cassava bread. That is how we know it. That is a traditional meal for us. I cannot remember in all my years a Christmas without pasta.
Don't cross no midnight in front of me. Who'll get your tears if you can't catch me, darling? If you can't catch me, darling. Don't cry, it's no man, don't let me this way. Ooh, oh, what it can hold me close, baby. Can hold me close, baby. That I'm never leaving, cause I miss the snow till death will be freezing.
Yeah, you are my home for all seasons.
So come on, let's go below zero and hide from the sun. I love you forever, we'll have some fun.
Yes, we had enough for live out the leaky.
Please don't cry no tears now, it's Christmas, baby. My snowman and
no man in me,
baby.
Don't cry, it's no man, don't you for a song. Who can be without legs to run on me? With
the cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound. Oh, here they are telling the song. Yeah, while people sing songs of good cheer, Christmas is here.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
On they send, on without end, their joyful tone to every home. Hark, how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong and dong, that is the song, with joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound. Oh, here and there, telling the tale. While people sing songs of good cheer, Christmas is here.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Desire Holloway. I'm here live in San Salvador, El Salvador, asking the natives how they spend their holidays.
Mi familia y yo celebramos estas vacaciones en diciembre 24. We usually get together and eat too much food. We all go out and decorate the house, then we end the night exchanging gifts.
Big parties and family time in El Salvador during the holidays. I'm Desire Holloway with Academy News.
Honduras is a Central American country located on an isthmus that connects South America to North America. The holiday season officially begins with the cultural celebration Día de las Chimeneas. On December 8th, festive structures and floats often themed around religion, history, or popular culture are paraded, exhibited, and then burned in a purification ritual. This event takes place in Trinidad, Santa Barbara. Their motto says, "Underground gigantic deep roots sustain the ancient veins and the divine grace of those who gave us a place to be born. We are allies, Spanish, Native, and Creole. Today we are water, fire, friendship, and joy. Our historical consciousness has origin, dignity, and ancestral pride. And it will forever. People gather to spend time, share meals, and celebrate their unity each year."
El mes de diciembre. Durante Durante la celebración también puedes disfrutar de música en vivo, feria.
At Christmas time, many cities and towns in Honduras illuminate the night with Christmas decorations. Dazzling Christmas trees and nativity scenes are placed in parks and public spaces across the country. Villages are embellished with lights, ornaments, festive structures, and mechanical rides for visitors to come and enjoy. Las Posadas Navideñas are a Honduran tradition celebrated by Catholics to commemorate the arrival of the Messiah. The tradition takes place from December 16th to 24th. Faithful parishioners either dress as or carry figures of Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus. They spread joy and hope as they sing Christmas carols in different homes and look around town for an inn to reenact the nativity. In Honduras, Santa Claus is called Papá Noel. It is tradition for Papá Noel to parade through towns on Christmas Eve to bring happiness and gifts to children. At midnight, there is explosive celebration of light and color in the sky as fireworks shows go off across the country. After the New Year, Dia de los Magos is celebrated on January 6th. This is a holy day that concludes the Christmas season and honors the three wise men who gave gifts to Jesus when he was born. Gifts are exchanged on this day and a special dessert, Torta de Reyes, is prepared. It is shaped like a crown to symbolize the majesty of Christ. A small baby is hidden inside the cake to represent the hiding of a baby Jesus from King Herod. It's believed if your slice of cake has a baby, you will have good fortune for the whole year. Happy holidays from Honduras.
The great I'm here live from New York, aka the city, asking people how they spend their holidays. How you spend your holiday?
On Christmas Eve, we travel to the city, the Rockefeller Center, to see the Christmas tree. Then, on Christmas Day, we eat breakfast. Then, at noon, we open our presents.
So, I usually wake up happy that it's Christmas, mostly because I get to see my fam from all over come to my aunt's house where we can celebrate Christmas together. And mostly, my favorite thing to do on Christmas is watch my favorite Christmas movie, How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
What's good, New York? Me and the fam usually stay up all night and open up Christmas presents at 12 o'clock on the dot, period.
Hey, New York! Can I make a quick shout out real quick? I'm gonna make a quick shout out real quick. Okay, I wanna shout out to my mother, my father, my brother, my sister from another mister. You already know, every year for Christmas, I throw the littest party ever. When I say lit, I mean lit. Okay? The party is at 127 North Flanker Street. You wanna be invited? You're invited. Anyways, guys, you guys should pop out. When I tell you pop out, I'm saying it's the littest party. The littest party! Pop out now! Bye, guys.
Bing bong! We out here. Merry Christmas to the folks out there. We outside!
What you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
Give me more Christmas presents, dog.
And this is Heaven, here live from New York. Back to the station we go.
Thank you.
gratitude for the blessings that bring light into our lives. Please enjoy the show as our visual artists create constellation-inspired artworks that reveal things they're grateful for this time of year.
What do you think they could be painting?
Well, Kyle, there are painting things they're grateful for this season.
I'd love to hear from the audience. What do you guys think they're going to be painting? What do you think they could be painting?
That's great. Hopefully they are.
grateful for this time of year and all year.
Thank you. You guys did a great job. Thank you, artists.
Thank you all for stargazing with us.
Hey guys, today we're going to make a star ornament like this. Guys, and we put the bead on, which one we like this one. If you want to paint it pink or green, if you want to do what's like pink or green, that's okay. Because if your favorite color is yellow, if your favorite color is green, you can use it. My favorite color is pink, so I'm going to use it right now. But after you paint it, you can put decorations, and whatever you're going to do is going to make you happy. See? It's coming out beautiful. Wrap it around your elephant, and then we do this. My star is bright.
My name is Amina Bello, and I'm here live from Abuja, Nigeria, asking the natives what's the best part of the holidays.
The best part of the holidays is when my family from far and near all get together. People in my village decorate the streets and our houses. We also just relax, eat chicken, rice, goat, and soup. My family and I go to church and give thanks. It is also my birthday as well, so we come home and we celebrate.
From us here at Academy News, we wish you a happy holidays. My name is Amina Bello.
Mommies and daddies always believe that their little angels are special indeed. And you could grow up to be anything, but who would imagine a king, a shepherd, a teacher is what you could be. Or maybe a fisherman out on the sea. Or maybe a carpenter building things. But who would imagine a king? It was so clear. When heaven stood still to proclaim, one day an angel said quietly that soon he would bring something special to me, and all of the wonderful gifts he could bring. King.
That's Academy News for the night. Thank you for watching, everyone. I'm Anaya Mitchell.
And I'm Marcia Gerald. That's all we have for tonight from everyone here at Academy News.
We wish you a happy holiday and warm wishes to you and your family.
Have a good night and get home safe, everyone.
We want to pause and remember all of those who are not here to enjoy this holiday season with us. We are grateful for the holiday cheer, but we know many are carrying broken hearts in this season over those we've lost. Our mothers, our fathers, our sisters, our brothers, our sons, our daughters, and our friends. No holiday will ever be the same without them, but we live on and love harder because of them. Please join us as we pay tribute tonight.
Wish I was wearing something warmer, 'cause baby it's cold out in the snow. It doesn't feel like Christmas when you're not here with me. Doesn't feel like home when I'm here alone. Wish I was laying on your shoulder. Imagine me wrapped up in your arms. It doesn't feel like Christmas, no, without you by my side. Even though we're miles apart, I'll keep you in my heart. And I'll wear your Christmas sweater on me tonight. Let it keep me warm, I'll be wrapped up tight. So last December, feels like it was just yesterday, yeah. Every stitch is like a little piece of his story. Even though we're miles apart, I'll keep you in my heart. And I'll wear your Christmas sweater. So no matter where you go, a little piece of you is close. I'll wear your Christmas sweater always. Stitch by stitch, oh, inch by inch, oh, feeling close to you after all that we've been through. Thread by thread, I'll wear your Christmas sweater
I'll wear your Christmas sweater. Oh,
our goal tonight was to make holiday memories with you that will last a lifetime, and we hope that we have done that.
Please give a round of applause to as our performers make their way back for a final farewell.
Out our graphics and media team, Mr. Wallace and his team. Thank you so much. And none of this would be possible without the leadership of the Academy. We're very grateful to our CEO, Bishop Barrington Golson, to our Chief Executive Officer, Dr. Peter Stapleton, and to the entire executive leadership team that is with us. We're grateful for all of our families, for all of our teachers who are here, our staff, thank you to security, thank you to everyone who's here. We're very grateful for all the work that has been done. And I am just tremendously proud of our high school scholars and the work they did for this. You can put some more. as we leave here, I just want to wish everyone a very happy and safe holiday. We wish you all the best this year, this holiday season in 2021. Thank you so much for joining us. Take care. We will see you in the new year.
All right.
Just a moment. Can we give a good round of applause to Ms. Meekins?